Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah and welcome to Living Muslim. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you all for tuning in. We have a very, very special guest from Masjid al-Nabawi in Medina. We have the world-renowned reciter, Shaykh Mohamed Saad al-Nomani, who's the founder of QuranLive.com. And he is also a Quran teacher in Masjid al-Nabawi. What a beautiful honor to have him with us in the studio. Shaykh, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Alaykum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Shaykh, it's a real pleasure to have you here with us. Wallahi, I'm really excited. Thank you very much for sparing your time to being with us. Shaykh, tell me about where are you from originally?
I'm from Pakistan. I was born there and then we moved to Saudi Arabia when I was 4 years.
And when did you start your relationship with the Quran?
When I was 4 years in Saudi Arabia, so alhamdulillah, I have started my Quran journey, and alhamdulillah, the all credit goes to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then after my parents and my teachers, may Allah reward him.
Sheikh, how long did your relationship with the Quran take?
I have finished my Quran, it's around like 2.5 years in Saudi Arabia, alhamdulillah.
So you started at 4, finished your Quran?
No, I have started, I was 13 years, very late.
So 13 years old, you finished the memorization of Quran?
Yeah, alhamdulillah.
And since then, how has your relationship with the Quran? I mean, do you find yourself that you're learning every day?
Every day, because, you know, when I was 4 years, I have copied like Sheikh Muhammad Subail and Sheikh Ali Jabir.
Right.
So the first one, it was Sheikh Muhammad Subail, alhamdulillah. And then Sheikh Ali Jabir, then, you know, 5, 10 styles, 15,
mashallah,
20, 25, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70,
80.
So, alhamdulillah.
And still
it's a God gift, you know.
Mashallah. Sheikh, when it comes to the Quran, I mean, of course, every single Muslim loves the Quran and the Quran always has a special place in the heart. But many of us face this dilemma that the Quran is in Arabic, so therefore it's for Arab. You know, it's only for the Arabs. Many people would love to learn the Quran, but because they're not Arabs, they're non-Arab speaking, they feel that there's a barrier between them and the Quran. Is this true? Is the Quran only for Arabs?
Basically, Quran is in Arabic, mashallah. Inna anzalnahu Quran in Arabiya la'allakum ta'qilun. But the Quran is for everyone. It's hudan lil'alamin. Hada bayanun linnas. Not bayan lil muslimin, it's for everyone. So I have a lot of my friends, they're all non-Arabs, in US and in Canada, in UK, mashallah. They all, mashallah, memorize Quran and Hafiz and Qari.
And they're non-Arabs?
Yeah. Even in Saudi Arabia we have, mashallah. So it's for everyone, not for Arabs. Hudan lil'alamin means for everyone.
Sheikh, tell me a bit about QuranLive.com.
QuranLive.com is basically, it's online Quranic academy. If anyone want to learn Quran, memorize Quran, and memorize some adiyya, mathura, du'as, prayers, so he can go on our website and they can learn, inshallah, the Quran, inshallah.
Taib Sheikh, at what age did you start to render different reciters?
As I mentioned, I was 4 years. At that time, I copied to Sheikh Muhammad al-Subail, the first one, the ex-imam of Haram Makki Sharif. After that, you know, slowly, other imams of Haram Makki Sharif and Masjid Nabawi Sharif.
Sheikh, I want to ask you, is there a secret to doing this? How do you do it? Yani, how do you master? Is there a pattern? Is there anything of this nature? Or is this just a God-given talent from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala?
Wallahi, it's all from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's totally God-gifted, you know.
That's not something that you can learn?
No, you can. But, you know, it's all credit goes to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you know.
Can you render a reciter from the first time you hear it, or do you need to hear it a few times?
No, first time. When I listen only one ayah or one surah, Then after that, immediately, alhamdulillah, I can recite like that, you know.
So you can hear someone for the first time.
Yep.
You can hear one ayah.
Yeah.
And then you can read the whole Quran.
Whole Quran, alhamdulillah.
Going off that style, even though you only heard one ayah.
Yes.
That's incredible. Taib Sheikh, we're getting to the point where I want to start hearing, but I would love to hear your own recitation. What is your own recitation? Will you bless us with hearing your own recitation, please?
Yeah, inshallah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اذكروا الله ذكرا كثيرا وسبحوه بكرة وأصيلا هو الذي يصلي عليكم وملائكته ليخرجكم من الظلمات إلى النور وكان بالمؤمنين رحيما تحيتهم يوم يلقونه سلام وأعد لهم أجرا كريما يا أيها النبي إنا أرسلناك شاهدا ومبشرا ونذيرا وداعيا إلى الله بإذنه وسراجا منيرا وبشر المؤمنين بأن لهم من الله فضلا كبيرا ولا تطع الكافرين والمنافقين ودع أذاهم وتوكل على الله وكفى بالله وكيلا.
ما شاء الله شيخ, that's incredible.
بارك الله
شيخ. Some of the brothers in the studio, they came with a bunch of names.
سبحان الله.
That we're hoping that you can render for us. Can we put you to the test?
Yeah, inshallah we can.
Okay.
Can try.
Inshallah ta'ala, I have about 4 or 5.
Okay.
Right. And we're going to start off with my personal favorite first.
MashaAllah.
Can we hear Sheikh Maher Al-Mu'aykali, please?
Oh, MashaAllah. Sheikh Maher Al-Mu'aykali, the Imam of Masjid Al-Haram.
Naam.
A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytani r-rajim. Bismillahi r-Rahmani r-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahmani r-Rahim. Maliki yawmiddin. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين فذلك الذي يدعو اليتيم ولا يحض على طعام المسكين فويل للمصلين الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون الذين هم يراءون ويمنعون الماعون.
Sheikh, that's incredible. Wow, mashallah. طيب, the next one, and I hope I get his name right. Sheikh Hussein Al Sheikh.
MashaAllah, Sheikh Hussein Al Sheikh from Masjid Al Nabawi Al Sharif.
You know all these people, right?
Alhamdulillah,
yeah. MashaAllah. But can we hear something from him?
A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytani ar-rajim. Bismillahi ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Maliki yawmiddin. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين لقد جاءكم رسول من أنفسكم عزيز عليه ما عنتم عزيز عليه ما عنتم حريص عليكم بالمؤمنين رؤوف رحيم فإن تولوا فقل حسبي الله لا إله إلا هو عليه توكلت وهو رب العرش العظيم
سبحان الله شيخ Wow, that's incredible. Allahu Akbar. I've heard these sound like, yani, of course, I've heard this recitation, but never knew that these were the, wow, that's in, Allahu Akbar. Tab, Sheikh, we've got another one. We've got Sheikh Mishari Al-Afasi.
MashaAllah, Sheikh Mishari Rashid Al-Afasi from Kuwait. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytani r-rajim. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى صحف إبراهيم وموسى
شيخ أحمد العجمي
ما شاء الله MashaAllah, you got a lot of mashayikh, huh?
We actually have a lot.
SubhanAllah.
But Sheikh Ahmed Al Ajmi,
he's also from Saudi Arabia. A'udhu billahi minash shaitani r-rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahmanir Rahim. Malik Yawmiddin. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين ربنا إنك تعلم ما نخفي وما نعلن وما يخفى على الله من شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء الحمد لله الذي وهب لي على الكبر إسماعيل وإسحاق إن ربي لسميع الدعاء رب اجعلني مقيم الصلاة ومن ذريتي ربنا وتقبل دعاء ربنا اغفر لي ولوالدي وللمؤمنين يوم يقوم الحساب
شيخ محمد أيوب
شيخ محمد أيوب حفظه الله from Masjid Nabawi الشريف أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين
إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والتين والزيتون وطور سينين وهذا البلد الأمين لقد خلقنا الإنسان في أحسن تقويم ثم رددناه أسفل سافلين إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير ممنون فما يكذبك بعد بالدين أليس الله بأحكم الحاكمين
ما شاء الله شيخ no pressure but a special request from my mother
ما شاء الله
شيخ عبد الباسط
الله أكبر إن شاء الله I will try إن شاء الله
please
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى
This is the tilawat of Shaykh Abdul Basit. And if you, when you go to the high pitch,
وَالضُّحَى وَاللَّيْلِ إِذَا سَجَى مَا وَدَّعَكَ رَبُّكَ وَمَا قَلَى وَلَلْآخِرَةُ خَيْرٌ لَكَ مِنَ الْأُولَى وَلَسَوْفَ يُعْطِيكَ رَبُّكَ فَتَرْضَى
Allahu Akbar, Shaykh, that's incredible.
Allahu Akbar.
طيب شيخ, one more. And this was everyone in the studio wants to hear.
MashaAllah. Sheikh and Sudeis. I hope this is the last one, huh?
Yeah, inshallah ta'ala, this is the okay. last one. No more pressure on you. But Sheikh Sudeis, please.
InshaAllah. Sheikh Abdul Rahman ibn Abdul Aziz al Sudeis, the famous Imam of Haram Makki Sharif. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ويل لكل همزة لمزة الذي جمع مالا وعدده يحسب أن ماله أخلده كلا لينبذن في الحطمة وما أدراك ما الحطمة وما أدراك ما الحطمة نار الله نار الله الموقدة التي تطلع على الأفئدة إنها عليهم مؤصدة في عمد ممددة
Allah Allah
Sheikh, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you.
Ameen,
Allah, you've given me a love to go to the Haram.
Ameen,
ya all over again. Shaykh, thank you so very much for coming and joining us and giving us from your time. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you and keep you firm and sincere. We praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We thank Him. Thank you so very much for joining us. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us from the people of Quran. And until next time, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.